February, we are celebrating as Safer Internet Day. Internet allows people to improve the quality of their life. It opens access to the previously inaccessible thing. With almost 3 million of users, Internet has been emerging as one of the most important tools of communication. Why do we celebrate Safer Internet Day? Safer.
We need to teach our children how to stay safe while they are online. So today I present to you a few tips that we can teach our children. 5 internet safety tips for kids. First, do not give away personal information. Information like home address, mobile number, school name, or even your location. Next, never send pictures to strangers. Who knows how they might be used? Then, keep passwords private, except from your parents, of course. Then, do not download without permission. It may contain viruses that may harm your computer. Finally, tell an adult when you receive a strange or mean message, and then they can take care of it much better than you. I hope our children remember these tips while they are online. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.
Thank you.